Alright folks, now for the one you've been looking forward to, I hope, we're going to put in some background music into our game. Now, I'm pretty sure you can remember we need to make sure it's part of the script for the level and not an actor. There is a difference. So I think under behaviors, we might have background music. But we're not going to use behaviors because it's lazy and predefined and it's pretty limited. We're actually going to look at this very horrible looking editor, but it's actually wonderful. So what we're going to do is, if you think back to the Unity scripting, we're going to add an event handler, so when something happens. And under basics, we're going to choose when creating. What this means is when the game is created, do something. Very simple. So we have this when created function, and over on the right hand side, we have any amount of different functions. So what we're going to do is, you can kind of guess what's going to happen is we're going to expand sound. And we just want to bring in one of these play sounds. Drag that in. Snap it. You can see that it goes white. So what's going to happen is we're going to play a sound. And if you click that, we'll get two things. Choose sound or choose an attribute. So we're going to go choose sound. And pretty cool, we get to choose what sound. So we're going to put on our general shooter specie level sound. Okay, pretty easy. Save game and test. You're going to have to take my word for it that there is sound coming. Of course, if you're wearing earphones, you'll be able to hear it as well. Not on this video, but yeah, on your own game. Right, so the next thing we're going to do is we're going to destroy enemy ships. And I'm actually going to stop the video.